All right, folks, so here is why I can't go to any gay pride parades, and I would discourage any devout Catholic from ever thinking about going, especially bringing their kids. The Catechism of the Catholic Church is really clear about this. 2358, people of same-sex attraction, quote, they must be accepted with respect, compassion, and sensitivity. Every sign of unjust discrimination in their regard should be avoided. I agree with the Catechism on that because I'm a devout card-carrying Catholic. If that's all that pride parades were about, I would show up, I would march in one, and I would have a t-shirt that says Catechism of the Catholic Church 2358, right? Because it would be a Catechism 2358 parade. But listen, anyone who's intellectually honest knows that that's not all that pride parades are about. They're largely funded by, supported by, attended by the secular LGBT agenda. And while one sliver of what they're standing for and pushing in society is upholding the dignity of the person, which I would agree with, there's a whole lot more that they're pushing than that goes directly against my faith. So there you go.